With the soldiers all fighting in the war, there's nobody to hunt down the bandits. Travel has become dangerous of late.
The last few supply caravans have been attacked by a giant. As if I didn't have enough to deal with. Need that damn hairy brute straightened out.
Hmm? Yes? Exactly. Road patrols were cut in half because the Jarl needed soldiers. Now the bandits are bolder than ever. There were several Khajiit camped outside the walls of Whiterun. Seems they've been traveling around the whole of Skyrim peddling their wares. All right then.
We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds. Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Aye.
Pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Besides,
I need more
Greymane would never
going to run an inn someday.
Have it, Yorland. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon.
Come to chat with the gnome. Do your good deed for the day.
Give a holler if you have any questions.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
What now? Any fool can just flail about, swinging his weapon as fast as he can. Any fool can die. Keep your guard up and wait for an opening. Until next time.
All right.
What can we do for you? You can eat an ingredient to learn one of its properties. However, they taste disgusting. All right, then.
Thank you.
would you have me do
then? He never complained.
Nothing?
I miss him.
My lord, please.
Yar's been looking for someone who ain't superstitious.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent. The Circle of Stones to the southwest? That's Secunda's Kiss. The giants hold it sacred, so tread carefully.
Yes? I'm a bard, trained at the Bard's College in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying. All right, then.
Well met, traveler.
Good afternoon. Take a look.